Hello everyone, this is Dr. Arum Kumar Sharma and today I am going to present our research work on antifungal activities and a characterization of some new environmentally safe copper surfactant substituted with 2-aminosexmethyl benzothiazole. This work was done in our lab in India with my senior colleague Dr. Antima Gangwal in the supervision of our mentor Dr. Rashmi Sharma. As we know that the benzothiazoles are the derivative of aniline and they play a significant role in the biological, industrial and analytical applications because they have nitrogen and sulfur donor atoms in their moieties. Similarly, the copper soaps used as a fungicides, bactericides, insecticides and herbicides. So these two things stimulate us to extend our research in the field of complexes and therefore we synthesize two complexes. Number one is copper caprylate 2-aminosexmethyl benzothiazole and another one is copper caprate 2-aminosexmethyl benzothiazole. Now we come to the synthesis part. So first of all we synthesize a ligand by thiocyanation method as we can see here and this is the structure of the ligand synthesized 2-aminosexmethyl benzothiazole. After that we synthesize the copper surfactants by direct metathesis reaction as we can see here and these are the structures of both the copper surfactant synthesized. Finally we synthesize the complexes by using the ligand and copper surfactants and these are the structures of both the complexes. After synthesis, we characterize the complexes by analytical and physical data. As we can see here, we obtain 90% yield in dark greenish blue color and these are the results of different elements present in our complexes. Also, we characterize our complexes by IR and ESR spectra. So these are the results of IR spectra and as we can see here, we obtain different peaks in different functional group regions, which confirm us that the complexation was done in between the ligand and copper surfactant. These are the results of ESR spectra and from these spectra we calculate G values and here we can see that G parallel and perpendicular values are greater than G values, which suggests us that some distortion in our octahedral complex. Finally, we check the antifungal activities towards our complexes. So first of all, we cultured and isolate the fungi Alternaria alternata from the spoiled tomato and after that we prepared the different solutions of the ligand, copper surfactant and the complexes in 0.1 and 10 ppm in 40% and 80% methanol benzene mixture. When we checked the antifungal activities, then we found that the complexes shows a very good antifungal activities as compared to the ligand and copper surfactant. The suggestive reason behind this is that the complexes are higher aromatic, higher chelate formation are available, higher structure complexation and higher aromaticity. Also, we observe that 10 ppm concentration of the solution in 80% methanol benzene mixture gives a better antifungal activity results as compared to the others. So finally, I thanks to my senior Dr. Antima Gangwal, our mentor Dr. Rashmi Sharma for the support in the research and also thankful for Bantam Science for publication and my students for making my podcast. Thank you.